Even ambulances need help every now and then.